This news shocked us. After viewing, write in the comments what you think about this. Hit the like button. Representative Peter DeFazio, who chairs the House Transportation and Infrastructure Committee, and Rick Larsen, who chairs the Aviation Subcommittee, said in a letter that FAA management ultimately overruled after Boeing objected and raised questions about how the agency weighs the validity of safety issues raised by its own experts. That's not all. Here are other videos that will interest you. Subscribe to the channel, hit the like button,